Did you hear that? I love the nature and like catching frogs and shit. I mean, I just don't get to do that in LA where most of my job is. You know, I just like the peacefulness, and that's not really part of the Chapel Roan universe, is like peace. In me, at least. But this is very calming. Oh, there he is. There's a big frog. See him? Ah! Sorry. Okay, this is a really, this is everything in one room. Ooh. Oh my God. This is when I got baptized. This is the day I got baptized. That's crazy. Yeah, it's gotta be in here.
I'm gonna find it.
What the fuck is this? Oh, this is it. This is it. The rainbow strap. Okay, pride. This is so funny, how ironic.
On brand.
Very on brand. I remember in that photo though, that I showed you earlier, I'm actually hanging, I'm holding the guitar upside down. So it's like the neck is over here. So weird to have this. I've always wanted to tie my project back here. Like, for some reason, even though I felt like I didn't belong, it was just like a part of me to be like, I have to honor this place that raised me no matter how I feel about it. Like, it's just always gonna be a part of me. This job allows me to do and be whoever I want because there's no boundaries. Like, and that was like the point of it all, you know? To be anything I wanted, because I feel like here in Missouri, I feel like I don't allow myself to be that version of that here in Missouri. You know? I feel uncomfortable. The last time I was, like, it was out on the stage at the Galois this past tour in March. I looked out and I thought I would recognize everyone. And like, I didn't hardly see anyone in the crowd I knew. Which I was like, oh my God, where were all these gay people? Are they hiding? Like, all of them, I was like, oh my God, like, this is amazing. And it, for like the first time ever, the wall of me, the fear of me like not belonging in my hometown was like broken by knowing that there are so many queer people here.
Hey baby, put your lips on mine. Could go to hell, but we'll probably be fine.